That is Silvio Caruso.
Target down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis.